This is Tsavo National Park, Kenya's biggest wildlife reserve and the world's biggest elephant habitat. When it was established in 1948, the British-built meter-gauge railway already ran through the area. During the planning of the new railway, China proposed circumventing the park, but high costs removed this option from the table. In order to protect the wildlife, the railway is fenced in or built on tall bridges.
To protect this wildlife, the railway has come along with a fence. The fence is to protect, to prevent animals from coming to the railway, the underpass to allow animals to cross from either side of the railway.
Working with the Kenya Wildlife Service, scientists and environmental protection organizations to map wildlife migration routes. The Chinese designed passages that allow elephants and other big animals to safely pass under the railway.
The inspection shows that an elephant will walk through, and an elephant is reasonably tall, and a giraffe can also pass under.
In our case, we were asked to do a lot of bridges, a lot of underpasses to make sure that animals continue to pass through that corridor without interfering with the movement of trains, without any accidents happening. And those have been done, and they are working very, very well.
The Chinese were also careful to protect the wildlife during the construction of the railway. One example of this is when the workers on the railway's fourth section rescued an elephant. The Chinese did their utmost to reduce the impact on the wildlife while guaranteeing the quality of the project.
首先我们要通过请专业的环评公司进行环评，环评通过了之后，我们才开始我们就上有序的工作。在施工过程当中，我们注意对当地环境的保护，比如说尽量的少砍伐它的树木，尽量的保持原始的生态。And
it is not until that the National Environmental Management Authority is satisfied that the mitigation measures proposed have been undertaken that a license is issued. That tells you the commitment of government to balance between environmental conservation and infrastructure development, and we did both.
Kenya has rich wildlife resources that attract tourists from all over the world. Currently, the tourists have to travel for 8 hours on the meter gauge railway to get to Tsavo from Nairobi. In the future, they will cover this distance in only 3 hours.